Welcome to episode 8 of Dust and Elysian Tale. Last time we left off after this village, and now we're going to the Souring Meadow to continue on. But first,
General Gaius, you asked for me?
Your report, Commander. What news do you bring?
Our scouts believe he is alive, General, but his actions are curious.
Curious? How so?
He ventured into the Suramon Caverns and saved a village of natives. As I understand it, his actions got the water flowing again. If what you tell me is true, Cassius would never...
No. Cassius would never. Keep me informed of the situation, Commander. That is all. When did you grow a heart, my friend? Most unlike you.
Alright. Yeah, but first, before we do go there, we're gonna go to Hidden Cove. We can slide now. And I would probably get Mosca's girlfriend. Probably. Oh, W to end it. Well, that's different. Nice. Always good to get some treasure. Always good. Okay, so this is the right path. Oh, I've got... Oh, I can't get up here. Fuck. Are you serious? God damn it. So it does seem like we cannot help his girlfriend to get that power up still. Damn it. I really thought. Sorry, Mosca, your girlfriend will have to wait longer. Well, he has to go to the village, restock, and then, you know, from there we can move on. How much money do I currently have? I have. Gold, 4,600. That's not too bad.
I have the best selection you'll ever find in this store at this moment in time. Please, look around.
Okay. How's our food looking? We've got some decent amount of food, to be honest. Okay. Let's see, go to buy mode. It's still the strongest weapon we can get currently. Best armor, best weapon. I think I have these already, if not better. Hold up. What is this? Okay, so I have two of these. Yeah, I don't need anything else from that department. Look at all mode. I would love to get some keys, but I can't. Alright, well, let's check inventory one more time, see what we can make. That's ass. Same exact thing, I think. We're getting better rings. What? Oh, I got plus 10 attack. We're missing 5 claws. This gives 60 attack. Oh my fucking god. We're strong as fuck right now. So if I can get 5 of those claws from him, that'd be nice.
I have the...
Okay, there we go. You do not even sell them, sir. Okay, well, we're out. I may as well buy some health items on here, though. Scroll down. Yeah, I actually need a lot of health items for what's coming up. I can't even mind spending all this money on this. Oh my.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, off to the next chapter on the journey, guys. Okay. Ooh. Fidget. Love. Oh wow. Okay. The buddies are back. Why are you depressed?
Well, I don't believe it. Dust? Dust, is that you, mate?
I dislike you.
Augustine? What are you doing all the way out here?
Why, I'm heeding the call of grand adventure. Venturing forth to seek my fortune in the wilds of this great, untamed wilderness.
Actually, Cora asked me to show her the way to some old meadow.
The Sorrowing Meadow.
Right, that's it. Never was straight with names and faces and words.
I'm sure.
Did she say why she wanted to come here? This place is pretty bleak.
Nope. Just asked me to show her the way. Soon as she wandered into the meadow, this crazy magic barrier showed up. Right inconvenience, that is.
Looks like we're not getting up these mountains, then. You say Cora just wandered off into the meadow?
She may not look it, but she's a speedy little bugger.
Right. Well, we'd better go look for her. This meadow isn't safe. Augustine, if you're not going to go back to Aurora, you'd better wait here.
Way ahead of you, mate. I wait around better than anyone. Good luck out there.
Now, I kind of forgot who Cora was, so this is going to be pretty awkward. Hold up. Oh my. This music. Oh god, we got zombies now. We got zombies. Yeah, they all just did a little dab. That'd be so hilarious. Get all my power levels. The hit can go as long as possible. God. Can you get the stuff? Oh my god, let me see you. Kind of blending in with the tree. To be fair. Good stuff. We got blueprints. I forgot they did that. Oh my god. We need to get close enough to a menace explode. Go. Treasure? What is this? Okay, so we got treasure here. Heal a little bit. Oh god. Oh, I hate this thing. Because even when you break them, they get like 5 more. It's so annoying. Ew. Alright, well, moving on. Oh my god. Nice, okay. Items. Oh, we got more items up here. Oh my god, don't go away. What exactly is that? Hold up. Go to materials. It's my fucking maggot, to be honest. And I was fucking right. Wow, okay. More health is always good. I have one key, it's my last key, oh my god. What did I get? Nope, nothing new there. What is this? And nothing new here. What is this? That's 20 attack. Man, that's garbage. Can we get anything good? Damn it. Ended of beauty. Wait, is that new? Oh, I also have two of these now. What the fuck? I mean, at least I can sell one. Alright, sir. Damn, he died. I wanted him to 200 hit G so badly. Oh, nice. Let's save real quick, you know. Why not? Slide to the left. Slide. Oh my. What the fuck?
Ah, what is that thing? It's hideous.
We've come this far together and you're surprised?
But it has evil knife hands. Evil knife hands. Be careful, Dust.
Is this a boss? Okay, oh god, this thing needs to die without making that noise. That was a little cancerous. I'll call that a mini boss, that's what I'm saying. Nice mini boss game. Kangaroo knife lady. Oh my. God, they're cool. These things surprisingly have a lot of health. What's over here? Oh, now fuck this. I remember this chest. I remember this chest because I remember dying because I opened that chest. I played in hardcore mode. And when you open this chest, a slew of enemies come out. A slew of them. I think it's like the flying guys. Maybe like one hit me. Yeah, exactly. I remember this shit. Ew, did that even go? Oh, key. Hold up. But it's okay because get your key back. So it's all good. Ew, that looks fucking disgusting. Also, what's down here? Oh, it takes you back. Okay, cool. Oh, hello. I got nothing. Okay, so we're getting close to that purple flag, which is always a good sign. Right? Moving on. Oh, level up. Okay, dab on him. Health, of course. Well, we have over 1,000 health. Once again, man, I still remember the days when we had a fucking level 0. That was awful. Okay, I've got it. So annoying. Excuse me. Who's here? Where'd you even come from? Okay. Treasure here. Okay. Oh, is it up there? Oh, hold up. Well, Fitchy, how about you up there? Oh, the treasure's right, so maybe, I mean, supposed to go right, so, oh, we had a wrestling gem. That works. Oh, okay, I thought I was gonna die for a second. Please open. Oh! Did I, can you parry that? I don't wanna try. I don't wanna try to parry that. So OP. Oh, I can roll away. Fuck. Now I'm fucking burning. No! I'm on fire. Who was that one guy from Fantastic Four? What was his catchphrase? What the fuck is his name? I can't remember his name, but from the guy, Flame guy? Flame on, you see, Flame on. Oops. Flame on. 4x defense? Jesus. Oh my god, I wish we could just climb up here. Oh my god. Over here, though, we made it with purple flag. Can I not save? Okay, got it, game. Hello, her!
Oh, it's you again. We met outside Aurora, remember? Old Cora, they call me.
I think it was crazy, old Cora, actually.
Damn.
Yes, I remember you now. What are you doing all the way out here? These meadows are dangerous.
They're safe for me.
I've known these meadows since I was young. There's not a creature here that could harm me.
I'm sensing some delusions of grandeur here.
There is something odd about this part of the meadow. Almost as if the creatures are avoiding it.
If that's the case, then you should be safe if you stay here, Cora.
Well, that's impossible, my dear. I'm not here to sightsee. I have a task to complete, and I will not be leaving until it is done.
Crazy!
You really shouldn't be wandering around here. What is it you need to do? Maybe I can help.
Oh, I couldn't dare impose. It's a dangerous path. And you've done so much for Aurora, I'd hate to ask more of you.
No, it's all right. We're searching for the lord of this estate. I've been told he can help me. Perhaps while we're searching for him, we can find whatever it is you're looking for?
Really, then? Well, then our goals are aligned, my dear boy. If you do truly wish to speak with the owner of this estate, then you will need to help me.
What is it you need?
There are 4 mansions in these meadows. Within each mansion is an item of great personal importance to me and my, well, the master of the estate. Take this green resonance gem, my dear.
Ooh, thank you.
You can use it to travel around these meadows much quicker than I ever could.
Just, I'm still not too comfortable leaving an old lady here in the middle of nowhere.
She'll be fine.
Neither am I, Fidget, but she seems to know what she's doing.
Yeah, but do you?
Is that it, Cora? 4 items, 4 mansions? Honestly, sounds pretty simple if you ask me.
For all our sakes, my boy. I hope you're right.
What's that mean? Why'd you have to say it like that?
Alright, so the way this works is that there are 4 mansions, right? As, you know, stated. One in the upper west, then lower west, upper east, lower east. We're gonna start from, you know, the left, the west to the east, and then up to the thingy, up in the east, and then back to the. We're making a square, damn it. So that's gonna process. Cause last time I was like looking around, like where do I go? So we start lower west. We have a shop here.
I've noticed.
What makes you say that?
The wall.
Yes.
As must we all, my friend.
Oh shit.
What did you find down there, if you don't mind my asking?
A powerful creature who was misled by her own rage. Fortunately, we were able to knock some sense into her.
Yeah,
for and for that, this world is grateful. Take care, my friend.
My bad, I thought they were doing like the normal conversation in the beginning. We have a lot of gold again, wow. Now if we just buy a fucking key. Of course. This is new. 100. Well, that's kind of what they're doing here. You see, so basically, I can trade with this one. Gives me 60 attack, right? I can trade this 60 attack for 60 more defense. But fuck that. We ain't about the defense. We about killing things in one hit. We about that ulto.
Your transaction is most appreciated.
Yeah. See, now we can go here. She gave us the green resonance gem. So yeah, bottom left to bottom right, upper right, and then upper left. Where do I go? This looks so fucking ominous, but I'm going here anyway. I'll take it. I'll take the keys, my favorite item in the game. Okay. Woo! Hold on. Oh, I love the water. We take this. Chest, very nice. Ah, fuck. It would suck so much if every time you failed that took a key. Oh my god, I would be so nervous doing this shit. In fact, what is this? The Coward's Gem. Looks like actual garbage. No thank you. Okay, what's over here? Oh, that got rid of them really fast. That would be my process to get rid of them. This aerial dust one. He's bopping his head on the thing. There we go. That makes it so much easier, and that's a lot of money. Okay, cool. Mansion? Oh, we got zombies, though. Now this thing is stupid. This maid guy, you cannot hurt him by any means of normal attacks. The only thing that will ever damage him is Fidget's power. My Fidget magic is so low, you can see it, 38. We're not doing any damage to this man, so we're going to just run, because you can't hit him at all. Look at that, just teleports back and forth. No. No thank you. No thank you. It would take me probably 15 minutes to get them alone. And that's not an exaggeration at all. My magic is that weak. We really need that. Okay. He just stood there and took his L. Definitely saved him. Oh, okay. Good money, good money. Need a bomb plant. I don't know where to get one. Actually, we just keep going lower. Oh my. Okay, got him. Calculated. Oh, okay, bomb. No! No, what the fuck? How do I get... How am I gonna get the... Okay, that works. I'm gonna do it. Okay. Let's see if we get it there, gang. Let's see if we get there. Well, we got... money. Okay. Detect this overcoat. Is this better? Way better. Oh my god. Wait, hold up. Way better. Way better. Nice. More defense. Okay, we just went down. Oh, but we still need the bomb. Okay, I understand what we need to do. We take these. Go with them. Oh, no. Okay, cool. We need that bomb. Wall. Destroyed. Nice. Okay. I don't think I need the shop currently. Take your, goods. Where's this mansion at? Oh, okay, it's on the screen. The purple flag is one of the mansions. Yeah, look at the map. It should, yeah, show four of the, we can't see the fourth one now, we're too low, but there is, there. It shows you all four locations. Which is very nice. Here's the first mansion, guys. Okay. I don't actually remember where to go. It's so disgusting to me. Oh my god. And it still drops some wall chicken. Like, where even is that chicken? Like, is it just inside the wall just waiting for you to break it? This is so fucking ominous.
Dust, that being exists in a place that I cannot reach. Run!
Oh god. So even Aura can't even... Oh my. Please, God. Stop. Why is she so fucking fast? I don't remember her being this fast. Oh my god.
Whoa!
Wall chicken. The wall chicken is still important. No, fuck the... Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no... Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh! I'm fucking up! Oh my- Okay, hold up, hold up. Oh my god, panicking. Oh, fuck. I need my items. That was... No comment.
Oh! No!
Fuck. Don't touch me, please. That was a train wreck.
Is it gone?
I think so. Is that who Cora was talking about?
Well, this Cora woman better start explaining herself. I can't take any more of this.
Aww. That was so... Whoa. What did he even pick up? A note? Servant's note 1. He took breakfast in his office today. I think he'd been there all night. Our guest left this morning as well. Looked like some kind of officer. Maybe a general? What would the King's army want with Master Kane? My. Iron Grip. This is what we needed. Now we can finally get Masa's girlfriend. Let me get back to that, you know. Hey. Okay, hold up. I gotta heal up for this. I think that should be fine. That's like 2 hits. Oh, he leaves. I forgot. There's treasure here. There's treasure. The fuck is this? Which one's the newest one? Oh god, no. We're missing something anyway. What are we trying to do? We just got something new. Beauty, ugly. Yeah, this one. I'm saying you shit. Oh my god, wasting my time. Wait, what's up there? Hold up. That's golden, even. I should roll over there. Oh, a key! That makes my day. I wonder if that key was the treasure. I die. He's bumping his head up. A little irritating. Chicken. You can drop down. Nice. All right. We're almost out of here. Oh my god, that's so irritating. Nice. Are we out of here yet? I think so. What's over here? We've been here before. Okay. So, nice. That was the first mansion. What's over here? Oh, we can go up there. Okay. When did I get the lightning? I forgot. All this time I forgot to use the lightning. God damn it. Oh, Okay, I don't know where I am. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god. What's up here? Oh, it's the beginning! Okay. That is really convenient. Wow, that saved us a lot of time. Basically, to say this to return to. That's cool. Okay, so. Okay, let's change this up. So now that we have like little vine grip, the iron grip, we'll go from bottom left, which you just came from, the upper left, and then upper right, lower right. Took a little like I said, a little box. It's more of a circle in that dance I did, but you get what I'm saying. Oh my. Okay. Ooh, okay. Parkour. Oh god, okay, I'm gonna slow down. Did it die? Yes. Wait. Too much is going on. Alright. I want those wall chickens, though. I saw keys over there. We gotta get those keys. We did it! Hooray! Oh my god, they're so disturbing. I'm like, oh, that's so disgusting. There's so many of them. Oh, that's annoying. I can't get back up. Nice. Ooh! Level up. Fidget. I feel like Fidget's more important currently, like I said, the little magic ghost mage thing. Ooh, cotton. That's good. Hold up. What's... There's something over there on the left side. Remember that. Oh, wow! Oh, okay. The rose. Whenever I make it out the graveyard in the Soaring Meadows, out to the graveyard. Okay, I never fail to kneel before her rose-laden grave. Someday my devotion will be recognized. So there's a grave with roses on it. I'm sure there's probably some treasure with that. Wherever we find them, wherever it may be. Pathetic. Oh my god. That sounds so fucking disgusting. Wait, but there was... Bucket? Ooh. Pendant of the Saint. What is this? Pendant of the Saint. 100 defense. Man, I'd rather have the attack. I'd much rather have the attack. Oh god. Oh my god. Okay. He tried to hit me around the way. No. It doesn't work that way, fam. Not my. Oh god, I did not see these. Why is that good? That's disgusting. Ring of the... This seems pretty damn good. But I'm missing so many materials. Alright, Okay. Yeah, I'm not finding... Ooh, that's a really good boost. Fuck. Oh god, okay, no, yeah, right. God damn it. This is so bad now. He can spawn more enemies, and he can't die. So he will block the way to the next area. Oh god. More items. Health items. Yeah, trick them, not me make it over. Yes, okay, good. Oh god, I'm on fire. Hold up. 1 HP. Okay, we're back to normal. hate that thing so much. Oh yeah, a second. Oh god. Please make this area cool. So yeah, like I said, it's really like just a waste of time to fight the mage. Things way too long. Akoko, I'll put that instead. Nice. Wait. Look out for those graves with the roads. Oh god. Just kind of looking at these gravestones, and it's like, if I see one with like a rose next to it, I know I can do something with it. I don't see one. Alright, we'll just have to, pay attention. Okay. I need nothing from you, Kirby. Oh! Nice. A note. Okay. The cafe. Excuse me. If convenient, return to the Foghorn Cafe. Something about it being an unpleasant reunion. Okay. If inconvenient, go to the Foghorn Cafe anyway. Where the fuck is the Foghorn Cafe? We're getting close to the flag, though. That's what matters. Never heard of the Foghorn Cafe. Okay. I saw a key, sir. You can slide down? Hold up, hold up. This is. Oh my. How do I do this? That's gonna upset me. What's that? Part of me thinks it's like the right way to go, but like the other part's like, yo, where you going? This is definitely the right way. But I wanted the key. Shit. Alright, well, let's see. Okay, this is the mansion. Oh well. Alright. Servant note 2. There was a terrible din coming from the neighbor's estate this morning. When I looked out the high window to see that it was amiss, I saw that same officer out there. His soldiers were dragging our neighbors away, yelling something about Moonblood sympathizers. When I told Master Kane, he offered me an extra week of pay to never talk of it again. So, Master Kane is involved with the general. General Gaius. Quests. Okay. We have to find and speak to Baron Kane, though, for the quest. So, this could be a problem. I see a problem with this. That didn't work. Look at that, actually gave me a fucking, semi-heart attack. That was fucking instant. Jesus. Is that a key? I will waste my life here, Neki. That hit me from behind. We got it. I had completely forgotten about it. Oh god, please. No. Oh my god, oh my god! Go wrong way! Oh my god. Kill me. Okay. Keep your hands away from me, man. This is a no-touch zone. Oh my god! No. Okay. Oh, the juice. Wait, it's he gone. Ah. Wait, I wonder if I could have just. Huh. Well, I don't want to try that out right now. Slide in them DMs. The wall chicken. No. Worth. It's actually not worth at all. I took 300 damage for something that healed with like 80. Oh god. Need to heal, speaking of which. We made it, okay. Walking cane. Oh, this is a thing? Oh, that was like an item I could use, damn it. Speaking of items I could use. 24 wall chicken. God damn. Alright, well. We're out of here. Oh, that's annoying as fuck. Just for example, that's the only thing I had that hurts him. That's actually doing more damage than I thought. Okay, I'm gonna take a lot of damage. But, the magic's doing a lot more damage than I thought. On hardcore, though, this is like almost impossible. Hold on. Oh my god, it's not my ready. Let's go switch it. So bad. This is so bad. Oh my god. Oh my god. Run away. I can't. You dead? I've never killed this thing before. Wow! On hardcore, my attacks were doing literally nothing. So that's a huge surprise. He's like jump at me. Wow. Okay. I've been panicking this entire episode. My apologies. I've been fucking up. This whole area has me on edge, you know. Fucking creepy ass mansions and green headed ass. Skeleton thing. Alright. Treasure. This is a weapon? 220 attack. Oh my god, I need one. What the fuck is that? Can I buy that? What is that, green slime? You don't sell green slime? What's wrong with you? Everyone should have green slime. What kind of blacksmith are you? Oh damn, green slime. That's it! Hold up, we got green slime. Oh, that's what that was. Damn it. No! We need more green slime. Okay, well, damn it. Shop's restocked. Hope he restocked with some green slime. Okay. So, fuck it. Oh, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god, damn it. Did you die? I don't wanna. No, stop. I should fight her anyway. She will follow me. Or are you guarding something? You're annoying as fuck. Oh my god. Fuck. Die, demon. Where'd you go? Wait. Fall down. Yeah, that's right. Fuck. Not literally. All right. But we're running out of health items. We're only in the second mansion. Jesus. What's over here? Nice. Cool. Bro, it's so eerie because there's no music at all. Oh my god. Blueprint. Okay, for. What is this though? Once again, fuck the defense. Okay. Okay, we're out of here. What's over here? Okay, nothing good. Bro, I'm getting sick of these, like, jump scare type shit. Oh, treasure chest. One, two. The Wicked. The fuck is the Wicked? This is a weapon. What the fuck is that? 250? This is better than the- Okay, hold up. So fuck this thing. We need this. Wait, what does that say? Oh, wait, one second. Just one second. What does it say? It needs one of those, and I need four more of those. It gives Fidget 1.5. I go up 534 attack. Jesus. Oh my god, please leave me alone. Or die a horrible death. Really? Okay, yeah, that was the mansion. Right. Hey guys, I think I'll end the episode here. Oh, this episode. I'm sorry I panicked so much in today's episode, but some of that stuff I would just like. My fingers would slip on the. And I'd be like, well, I'm fucked. So, till next time. See ya. Rottweiler out.